no escape! You're nothing! Me! You're worthless! Nothing! A freak with no friends! What is wrong with me?
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Ah!
Michael? Are you there?
Rose, look out!
He saved me. But he didn't make it. That voice. My dad's voice. Is Michael? My dad?
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? Where the hell am I? What is that? I can sense something from over there. What? No.
this where those copies of me came from. They couldn't have been watching me the entire time.
Thank you.
There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda.
What?
You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That was an illusion. Very convincing, wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
Stop him, even he can manifest. He can't save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run! Complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone, but I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead.
Not from me!
Yes, but right now you need to run! Run!
Why'd you let me call you Michael?
I didn't want to complicate things.